approaching, so I thought it would be a fun idea to show you an outfit that is Halloween inspired, that's not necessarily a costume. Well, it's nowhere close to a costume. It is an outfit that I thought was inspired by Halloween. So you could wear it to school on Halloween, or you could wear it to a casual place on Halloween if you don't want to wear a costume. I went to this Halloween festival, which it was actually for kids, but I'm a kid at heart, so it was fun for me. I hope you enjoy this outfit video. Let's get into it. He said, "Let's get out of this town." I'm wearing a Bat Kitty t-shirt and a plaid flannel from Forever 21, leggings from Aeropostale, black combat boots from Target, and my black crossbody bag. I think this shirt is really cute and quirky. And for my arm candy, I'm wearing some bead bracelets that I made and a Chinese bracelet that I got from a mall. The flannel really pulls the whole outfit together and makes it look a little bit more cozy. I've seen a lot of plaid this fall, so I tried to incorporate that into my outfit. And the earrings I'm wearing are just gold feathers. The Halloween festival I went to was really enjoyable. I loved seeing all the different scenes and the little haunted houses. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, and just remember that you don't have to wear this outfit to a Halloween thing. You can wear it any day if you want, if it's your style. It's kind of grunge and casual. So don't forget to like and subscribe and comment, and have a happy Halloween.
Oh jeez. I'm not videotaping this.
So today, Halloween is quickly. It was pretty cute, so let's get into the